guys, today our episode is all about from health corner, and we'll make some healthy food tart and that will be equally tasty like normal food tart. And I will not use the single spoon of heavy whipping cream. We replace the all-purpose flour with oats flour, so it is going to be a very healthy quick snack bite for you.
Camera, lights, action.
Hello everyone, so let's see what are there for our healthy fruit tart. So here is all the ingredients. 1 cup of oats flour, 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup of confectionery sugar, 2 tablespoons of butter, 1 whole egg, 2 tablespoons of milk, 1/4 tablespoon salt, vanilla essence, and 1/4 cup of oil. I have some silicone molds, small size. You can use the bigger size mold also. That the way you will get one single tart. I want to get some small bite, so I am using it. Butter goes in. Oil goes in. Blend it together. Time to add the egg. 1 teaspoon vanilla essence. 2 tablespoon milk. Mix well. So our wet ingredients are almost ready. So now we will mix all the dry ingredients and we will sieve it. Flour goes in. All-purpose flour goes in. And salt. And discard all this hard stuff. Slowly add the dry ingredients inside the wet ingredients. Look at the texture is changing, it's become tight. And in this point, I'll stop it. Clean up with spatula, take all the dough out. Look at the soft texture. It will be very soft and sticky dough, and we will place it to the mold right now. Tricks of making beautiful tart is just press with the hand and push your dough to the edges. We'll cut the extra edges with the knife. Now the trick is you have to prick with the fork, otherwise your tart will not come out well. All my mini tarts are ready. Now these all are going into the freezer to rest for 30 minutes, and in that time I'll preheat my oven 350 degrees Fahrenheit or 175 to 180 degrees Celsius. Healthy mind always leads to a healthy body. So for your healthy body, you have to eat healthy and follow a healthy lifestyle. So I brought this episode only for you. One day we'll only talk about healthy stuff. We'll cook healthy, we'll eat healthy, and we'll do some smart cooking. Today's cooking is all about eating healthy, but some people have weakness in having dessert. But if you are having dessert in a smart way, that will be the guilt-free dessert, and that is exactly you want in this proper lifestyle. So guys, to know all our secret ingredients for our healthy tart, please visit my YouTube channel www.youtube.com/sinkintomykitchen, and please follow my blog too, www.sinkintomykitchen.com, for more exciting recipes. My tart is out of freezer after 30 minutes of cooling, and by that time my oven is getting preheated by 350 degree Fahrenheit. Another tips for you guys to make a perfect tart: you have to place one parchment paper on the tart, and you have to place something heavy. I am using some beans, otherwise your tart will rise up and it will not give the bold shape. Friends, another tips for you: I am using mini tart mold, so So it will stay inside the oven 350 degree Fahrenheit preheated oven for 10 minutes. I will check after that. If you are using the big mold, it might take some more time. Tarts are out of the oven after 10 minutes of baking 350 degree Fahrenheit preheated oven. Now second time we'll put it inside, we'll remove all this stuff. Look at the texture is changing. Bake for 5 more minutes, our tart will be ready and will be all set. Second time inside the oven, 350 degree Fahrenheit for 5 more minutes. We'll bake 5 more minutes. So one tart is getting cool on the cooling rack after out of oven for 1 hour. Let it get complete cool. For the filling, I need one bowl of Greek yogurt. This has high protein content than the normal yogurt. But if you don't have Greek yogurt, please go for the normal yogurt. 2 tablespoons sugar, my favorite fruit slices, some toasted almond, and 2 tablespoons of honey, and 1 piece of lemon and vanilla essence. Yogurt goes in. Add vanilla, approximately 1/2 tablespoon, and the sugar. Mix well. So take one tart bowl and put your favorite yogurt vanilla. See how creamy it is, the mixture. It doesn't even look that this is not the cream. So it's almost full. Now place your favorite fruit toppings. So here is my honey. I will squeeze some lemon on that. Well, and brush those honey lemon mixture on your fruits to give a lemony honey taste. And all these natural ingredients and fruits and yogurt, all the antioxidant rich food we are using here will give you toasted nut slices. If you are having allergy to nuts, please avoid this part. So our beautiful mini food tart is ready. I'll place it inside the freezer for 10 more minutes. So we are in the final station and we are ready with our healthier version of fruit tarts, and lot of goodness in it, right from the Greek yogurt, oats, lot of antioxidant rich food, honey and almonds. So please try it in your home and enjoy with your family and friends, and enjoy the healthier version of food tart. To subscribe my YouTube channel www.youtube.com/sinkintomycreations, and don't forget to subscribe my blog to www.sinkintomycreations.com for more exciting recipes.